Because this is
according to Commissioner Heinrich Werde, says many people are being caught off guard during this time of the year when it comes to robbery and burglaries, and said that the police in the region have therefore tightened up its patrols. Shivede added that business owner should install CCTV cameras, as this will help the police in tracking the culprits.
All farmers are urged to do regular patrols around their farms, to debush thick bushes alongside their fences to assist us with tracking. And then all livestock should be counted on a daily basis, at least every second day, in order for farmers to detect should there be any theft involved. Because most instances, it's only after a week or 2 weeks that a carcass is found, and then it is difficult for us to track down on the criminals.
He also urged house owners to have someone looking after their property when not at home, and if they own a firearm, to lock it in a safe place. The police commissioner also appealed to the community to give their usual cooperation to the police, as the force is busy ensuring that the region is crime-free, advising that Operation Kalahari, in conjunction with the Namibian Defense Force, is still on. Gadie Kavari, NBC News, Oshiwarongo.